At KSMQ, the COVID-19 situation brought us one good thing, a wonderful new community of healthcare professionals from all over our region who gave us their time and talent, keeping KSMQ public television viewers up to date on the local situation. And thanks to our viewers who sent notes of encouragement and even financial contributions during these hard times. From all of us at KSMQ Public Television, thank you and stay safe.